Couple number three this evening are Julie Lumsden and Alistair Sugar Kennedy. Julie has been sponsored by Highland Industrial Supplies and Sugar by Global Highland. Please welcome to the floor my glamorous leading lady, ready to show she's practically perfect in every way. It's Julie! And her dance partner tonight is our cheeky chap. It's the formidable Sugar.
Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jim, Cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jiminy, Jim, Jim, Cheroo. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too. Now as the ladder of life has been strung, you might think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spends me time in the ashes and smoke, in this all wide world there's no happier bloke. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheroo. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you. Or blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too. Now as the ladder of life has been strung, you might think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spends me time in the ashes and smoke, in this all wide world there's no happier bloke. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chiminy, chim chiminy, chim chim cheree. Good luck, we're above when I shake hands with you.
Ladies and gents, it's cover number three, Julian Sugar, a.k.a. Miriam Burt. The oldest man in the competition, and you're still getting those heel clicks in. Well done, yes. What has been your most enjoyable part of this whole experience?
Well, obviously, I've had a wonderful partner in Julie. The tutors have been fantastic, and of course, the audiences have been great for our performances, which have been wonderful. And the fundraising element is just to break the record and raise as much money for wonderful causes, so important. So just delighted to do that.
Yes, a huge congratulations to the fundraising, of course. Are you going to keep dancing?
I'd love to. I would really love to. If I can find someone that'll take me, I'll go and dance.
Hint, hint. Right, let's cross over to the judges and get some feedback. Hello, Louise. What did you think of Julie and Sugar tonight?
Well, Julie, I'll take you. I'll take you both. It'd be great to have you in classes. Julie, you were light, there was flow, there was elegance, which was really charming. Sugar, you did everything that the partner needed to do. You were there for her, supporting her and leading her around the floor. And it was a really sweet partnership, so I really enjoyed the storytelling. Thank you.
Great feedback from Louise there. Anton, what did you think of Julie and Sugar?
Well, I enjoyed the story of the dance. I love the song, I love the show. I thought your performance was magical, really. I enjoyed the kissing as well. It's quite a lot of kissing, I felt. It turned into, felt a bit inappropriate after a while, if I'm honest with you. Julie, I'd definitely dance with you anytime. And I love the heel clicks. The heel clicks were terrific. Well done with the heel clicks. And Sugar, you had a little nasty incident at the beginning with the lead, where you tried to lead Julie, and then you did exactly the thing you should have done. You followed her for the rest of the dance. So well done. I loved it. Well done. Great number.
Great feedback from the judges there. Right, let's get your first scores of the combat competition. Right, excuse me. Right, Bob and Jean, your scores for Julie and Sugar, please. A 7 from Anton, a 7, and from Louise, a 7. It's a full house for couple number 3. Let's hear it for Julie and Sugar.